one verse.
Two verses and then that double chorus.
If you like it, do me a favor and go out and share this with all your followers.
The first verse.
Let's get the numbers up.
Tell me if that's what it is.
Because I should be shooting right now, but I'm scoping.
So if you
like what you're seeing, do me a favor and go out and share this with your followers and tap on the screen. Let's get some more folks in here. Right? My battery's not going to last much longer.
But right after the first verse,
let's do this.
Eight bars is a break.
He said he got it the way he got it from the other circle. Man?
I'm trying to get the song taken care of. I sure will.
You sure?
They're trying to clarify what they're going to play, you know, one verse, two verse.
Well, I need you to come from bars and when I'm back, I'm just coming in.
Okay. And Teddy's so letting him know what
he
needs.
This can't be off. It's supposed to be.
It's got to be right. It's got to be perfect. Teddy's about perfection.
Right.
After that break, it's the second verse. Second verse goes to the 8-bar chorus.
I'm not sure who is performing first. Sheila E, I think. I don't know if it's Sheila E or her. I might have that wrong. Call me on that. Only two that I know that are going to be here tonight.
Oh, don't tease me.
Teddy.
That's another verse. Remember?
And
Jody.
So it's the third verse. The only song we ever done with three verses. So the third verse. After, No. It's going to be the same as the first. The first chorus, 8 bars. Second chorus, 8 bars. And then the break again. And then the third verse, after the third verse, the third chorus is 16 bars. So, can you get that cut?
All right, let me see what we real quick.
Welcome, welcome to everybody that's joining in on Teddy Riley's Soundcheck. If you like what you're seeing, go ahead and get it.